Okay, keycap. Aw, Sahara's so cute laying on her back. Hey, what's up, JC? It's topped with chocolate toffee cookie dough brownies, and it was a sweet crust bread. So it's more like a dessert in the shape of a pizza rather than a chocolate pizza. It almost makes me think of, like, you know how they deep fry Twinkies and stuff like that? You can get candy bars deep fried at, like, carnivals and fairs or whatever. It sort of makes me think of one of those. Except with, like, chocolate and whatever. Damn carbs, I know. I was like, I hear something. I was like, what is Sahara doing? Let's try this. I like how the keys are arranged in a heart. Isn't it great? Isn't it awesome? Let's do this. Try to get the puzzle skip in a timely fashion. We got, like, what, a minute to do the puzzle skip? Because we lost the minute and a half by the time we got through Muffet. Oh, and I forgot. You've never had a Twinkie, Ninja Puka? Puka, you are not missing out on anything not having a Twinkie. Save yourself. Save yourself. You do not need to experience said Twinkie. Like, it's worth having one. Have you ever had a cannoli? Like, of all the, like, sweetsy things I've ever had, a Twinkie isn't exactly one of those things to write home about. I mean, honestly. Now, a good, authentic, Italian-made cannoli, oh my gosh. Italian desserts are so freaking nami. So good. Japanese desserts are really good too. Like Hawaiian, ice cream filled mochi. Holy crap. So good. You've had a cannoli, yeah. Stick to your cannolis, because a Twinkie does not compare. But like, if you want to get one to experience what a Twinkie is, I would say go for it. It's not a high quality sugar treat. But it's worth trying it. You've never had sushi before? Oh my goodness. There's such a variety of sushis. Obi-Wan Kenobi. Oh, that's terrible. I have a Twinkie at least maybe once every a year and a half or something. Just to be reminded why I don't eat Twinkies. I don't eat that many, like, sweets either. Now, I do like my sweets. Like, I enjoy frappes, despite them having, like, 600 calories in them. I like Rice Krispie treats. I like oatmeal cookies. It's, like, my favorite cookie freaking ever. Obviously, I love, like, tiramisu, which really isn't, like, a treat, tiny treatsy thing. Like, you get, like, cookies and stuff like that. Just, like, craygasm. You just noticed the kitty butt's gone? Yep. I'll put that up while I'm numbing. Mochi is, like, so good. I don't care if it's red bean paste-filled mochi, ice cream-filled mochi. Mochi is still mochi. It's, like, so happy. Don't get you started on sweets. What's up, Robohead? Tiramisu, one of your favorites. I know, it's so freaking good. So good. Like, I don't know. So darn good. It's just like, when I travel anywheres, if I go to an Italian restaurant or something, they got tiramisu, I gotta try their tiramisu at least once. So, just to, like, try different tiramisus. I mean, I've had old-fashioned, like, real tiramisu made from, you know, an Italian making a tiramisu. Are you guys saying loads of food you've never even heard of? mochi the sweet rice ball thingies? Yes. You can have it in a variety of ways. You can have it with ice cream filled. You can have it with bean paste. You can have it with nothing at all. Like, when I go out to eat, there's this one place, they fry the mochi and they put the like tempura like crumbles on it with a little bit of honey and sugar. Freaking amazing. So good. Old Italian food is like craigasm. It is, it's so bad. Italian food, Japanese food, I love Greek food, is really good. But I mean, my go-to is like, obviously, if I had to choose, like, one place to like, all you can eat, no holds bar sort of thing, I'd probably do Japanese food. Just because it's so healthy for you, too. It has nothing to do with me being Japanese. Maybe. Gently biased. Oh gosh. Like, I had sushi almost like every day in Little Tokyo in California when I went to the anime con. It was cheap, too. It wasn't that expensive. Reset once to get snow pieces, and I'm stuck after I got back. I'm really having a bad time. Just don't die. The time isn't really good for Blue Key. That's actually like 8 seconds over due to the encounters. Like, I don't expect our ruins time to be, like, good here at all. And then we get all hands. This is freaking amazing. Look at that craft. That's so nice. That might save us some time right there. Caffeinated marshmallows comes in coffee and coffee. Caffeinated marshmallows. What? Sounds like a mocha. You can make coffee with hot cocoa mix. Delicious. A lot more calories than you need. You would just practice, Lulu. You'll beat Sans eventually. I know, wasn't that hot, despite, like, the terrible opening? We'll get out of your sub 740. Maybe. Hopefully. Chocolate and coffee. Yeah, it's mocha. Mocha latte with milk. Then you just type in slash W, followed by the person's name that you want to whisper. You beat Sans after 2 months, so it is possible. Anybody can beat Sans. It's just gonna take a long time for some. People taken anywhere between of like... Silver Fox with $5! Oh my gosh! Thank you so much, Silver Fox! Can you guys please give her hearts?
Dessert hype, but seriously, I love your stream. You have such an awesome and supportive community. Keep up the great work, please.
Oh my gosh, thank you so much, Silver Fox. Please give her some hearts. Can't get past Undyingly Undying? You can watch a highlight fighting her. And hey, what's up, Jam? Wait, can I type hearts right now? I can type hearts. Let's type faster. Wow, I type so slow on my laptop. I managed 3 hearts! I'm so sorry, Silver Fox.
Damn! Damn! Daniel, back at it again with the white bands. Stuzzy, man. Damn! Daniel?
No. You can always whisper Link's Rainbow Dash. I appreciate you asking first. There used to be subs could put in links in the chat, but somebody was like spamming like fake links. Only 3! Unacceptable! Okay. Wait. Oh, I sort of like derped that up. There's 7! Oh, I drifted out of a little bit. Not with the white fans. Someone tweeted me a picture of white fans. I was thinking to myself, why? White anything. White shoes, white clothes. That crap gets so dirty, of all things, to have a white pair of shoes. Suggested a MIDI run, recently created a download for all the music MIDI'd. I'm quite happy with the music the way it is, Robohead. Thank you, though. I mean, I would love to do this in, like, color. It would be awesome. The battles. Okay, menuing there was solid. Could have been better. White Sands. Oh my gosh, what the hell would the meme be? It'd be like, damn, Ichi, back at it again with the White Sands. Damn! PBs everywhere. I have no idea. Why would you hate white things? No, I'm just saying clothing being white is like so no. Stuff gets so dirty. Especially shoes. I got like white bottoms to like some of my workout shoe stuff. And it's like, you go anywheres with them. It's like, why are they athletic shoes that are white on the bottom? They get all disgusting. And you have to clean them. Yeah, I would like a link to the color mod, more than a MIDI modification. Wait, is this a speedrun? Maybe? Actually, it is a speedrun. This route is any percent neutral, so I'll probably be killing a Timmy and a Vulcan at some point or another. I'm not gonna go into a pass, neutral run. I wonder if anyone would even notice if they're actually white Vans. I mean, Skechers looks like the same. I mean, it's white shoes. I mean, like a Vans hat or something, you know it's Vans because it has a logo the size of like a watermelon on your forehead.
Save your blindfold. Where's the blindfold?
I could always Photoshop one on if it makes you feel solid. Missed me. You have the color mod and you like it a lot? That sounds freaking awesome to me, the color mod. Because you'd have, like, the battles in color. Sounds interesting. Changing, like, the music and stuff like that, I have no interest in doing, because the soundtrack is freaking gorgeous in the first place. You have to understand, like, I've been speedrunning this game for more than 2 months now. Like, I listen to the same tracks all the time. And it's not like, oh gosh, no. All about that bass all over again, no. Hey, cool, thank you for following. There, we'll do this right this time. Hey, Farts with the dollar donation, thank you so much, dude. Can you please give Fart some hearts in chat for the dollar?
It's W time.
Oh gosh. Goodbye. Thank you for the dollar, Farts. I appreciate it very much. The W is not so much. That's why I have it a scene selector set up to turn that off. And no fast dugging. But there's a secret message in it. And it's gone. I'll take a look when there's a down portion to the speedrun. Hey, thank you, Robohead. Farts, you fart. Little bit's okay. An infinite line of just W's, W's, and repetitive messages like that is like cringe. The neutral ending am I going for? Any percent neutral ending. Basically, the only thing we're going to be killing here is... what's it called? Temmie in Vulcan. Okay, I can see where this is faster. Wow, that is noticeably... a little bit faster. That's actually nice. You just spam the stick 3 times for the first phase with Papyrus right there. And it actually goes through it in a timely fashion. It's not a huge time save, but it is noticeably faster by just a hair. If you ever do a Genocide speedrun, this is going to be really long. You believe? I highly doubt it will be very long. It should be sub 75 minutes at the latest. If I'm, like, really derping. You killed the Vulcan because if you kill the Vulcan in Highlands, you instantly go up to level 4. If you're doing, like, a TPE ending, then you kill absolutely nothing. It sort of makes me think, for like TPE, I would assume you get Apron, go past a neutral, talk to Asgore 3 times to get the skip, the time save there, doing extra damage against Asgore, but you don't get to use the pie, you save it for Azrael later for the 2 phase. Which would be like, which is faster, using the pie with Azrael to skip 2 phases, or using the pie with Asgore to do boosted damage? I mean, it's like, what's the damage difference in that scenario? It's really hard to say. Because usually I save the pie for that final... the final encounter at the very end of the game. Which we have the pie, we have our stick, we're gonna have punch card here in a moment. Have I ever played Garry's Mod? I have played Garry's Mod very little Engaging Comic. It is on my Steam library. I bought it actually part of the Steam sale when I first bought Five Nights at Freddy's 1. It was like $2 or something. Arrow, thank you for following! It's like Aerodrack. And Darkfighter 6X. Welcome to the Ichi community, guys! How much time are we gonna save right here? And CattyBug99, thank you for following! So we saved 22.4 seconds. Wow. And Darkness69, thank you for following! Holy crap. That's a lot of followers right now. Wait, what was your question about Asgore and the pie? And Switch, thank you for following too, dude. I saw something about pie and I was like, what? There's a good chance 4 seasons of this being a PB, if I don't screw up those puzzles I was getting stuck on. So the practice there was okay. The practice there definitely helped. Which is gonna be like, holy crap, let me think about this. We just do them from the side like I was trying. The stream labels disappear if you change out the scene. And I don't have them enabled for followers. Only subscribers and donations show up as labels for the event, Twitch events. Because it's like... No, this is just how I have it set up. Because otherwise, if you enable it to have followers, then if you get trolly people who start following and making those, like, poof accounts, then it's like, you have to then refresh it to get rid of them anyways. So it's like, okay, well, it's for donations and subscribers only that get put on the events list. And if you refresh it by changing the scene out for, like, let's say a donation message with a bajillion www's in it, then they disappear. They don't stay on there permanently. Get a PB, the name will be stuck as Rip Run. Well, it'd be nice if it's a PB better than sub 69 minutes, because then that would beat out my original Jenna neutral speedrun. Let's see what my tweet was. Well, this isn't a tweet, this is actually a message. Guys, here, that's me. I mean, it's sort of like current genocide PB is Alfie's, even though I beat that one with paper. Which is funny. I should have went down. Who's my favorite character in Undertale? Believe it or not, I really, really... like Tammy, Sans, and Metaton. Those are like my three go-to characters. If you use the Pine Asgore, it carries over to the Asriel fight because you reset, remember? No, actually it does not. If you use it Pie or healing items there, Shamoa, there's a checkpoint save after you fight Omega Flowey. I don't think you get to use it twice. I mean, somebody can like confirm that for me. But I'm pretty confident that if I use Pi during that fight, it's gone for TPE. Do you stream anything other than Undertale? Well, I've played Layers of Fear 2 weeks ago on Saturday. So it's like a trick question, but I think the proper answer would be Hoi. Alright, we got our punch card. This is where the magic begins. Can't use it twice, that's what I was thinking. Sounds accurate to me. You're pretty sure about it? I'm pretty confident you can't. Because any healing items and stuff just go poof. I should just spare those, because I think it'd be a double spare. Not gonna punch card this. We'd never punch card this. When we do start punch carding this, then it'll be a time save here. Till then, not now. Onion Sand, this is not the day that we punch card you. One day we will punch card you, Onion Sand, but today is not your day, man. So that means everybody gets to enjoy Onion Sand for like 5 seconds that we're stuck there talking to him. Poor Onion Sand. How does he make the Soul Heart keyboard thingy the way it looks? Through the use of magic. Magic, Nightmare Wolf. Magic. Hey, Ichi! 69, use the 69 anytime you want, so here it goes. What's up, Drew? How are you? How's your evening? And Balloon Girl, hi! I like that fancy anime emoji. So tiny, though. Okay, we could try punch carding him, even though we don't usually. You know what? Screw it. I'm not going to try punch carding him. I thought about it. The execution loses me time. Because you can punch card that scene, too. Oh, gosh. Well, it's not just the link. You don't... like... it's a instructions how to make it into a heart. because you can edit the Noah board layouts. Alright, this one, did we do it? Yeah, we did do this one, and it's a 3 second count. I go by seconds instead of steps. So 1,000, 2,000, 1,000, 3. Probably a little late. And I triggered anyway, so that sucks balls. So how much time do you lose? It's like 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's about 8 seconds right there that you're stuck that you can't even move. Not including the buffering I did and the 3 second count trying to punch card into it. So it's like time save we saved in other areas, we're gonna lose missing that skip. But we didn't try punch carding Monster Kid, so it's gonna like even itself out right there. Sort of meh. If I don't miss, the cooking show one is like really one of the big ones. Can't miss that one. And then performance on the Muffet puzzles, the Hotland puzzles, is gonna be a huge time save too. Is there any Easter eggs in Undertale? Yeah, actually you have a couple of secret bosses, such as Glide, So Sorry, and what's her face? You have the secret room for going through the credits being out hit. Oh gosh, this is gonna be great. Sounds like it came from over here! Oh! You've fallen down, and you haven't you. Are you okay? Here, get up. Rip Run, huh? That's a nice name. That's gonna be a PB. Ichi, guess what? Ichi, what? Oh my gosh, wow. That actually works. Ichi, what punch card, or actually like Ichi feels. And we didn't get hit by any spears, so YOLO into Mad Dummy. Time that we lost, we're gonna hope to gain by taking risks. The risk here, not saving, which would cost us, you know, saves us like 7 seconds. Did you know you can have pink spare names? I know. Bro player. Solid hit. Have I made it to the secret dog room? I have. It's an Easter egg. Try not to spoil it. That one was very good. That one sucked. That was okay. Oh my gosh, Daniel. Yeah, that's really a good way to get my attention, is the damn Daniel thing as soon as you guys walk in. It's like, who just walked in? Oh look, it's Kara, again with the damn Daniel! Oh, did you know there's 3 main endings? Neutral, Pacifist, Genocide. So Half-Life 3 is confirmed. Yeah, but what about all yellow credits? What about that ending? It's like TPE, but you spare everything. Do you know why it won't load? Why what won't load? The old version of Undertale won't run on my computer. Have you tried restarting after changing to the classic version? The reason why Toby made the 1.001 patch in the first place is because some people were having issues loading the game in the first place. Especially like on Mac and stuff. Wow, we got through this thing without like even being hit. No hit, Mad Dummy confirmed? Damn! Spoilers, eat your gas! I'm kidding, I was here. Freaking all yellow credits. Hey, what's up, Insert Cookie? What's funny, Insert Cookie, is it's like, the very instant you followed was the highlight for the Rainbow Glitch Azrael. Because you pop up, and then all of a sudden we get the glitch. And that was like, What was that, like 6 weeks ago or something? Ichi, go to the secret dog room, go to the computer, and play Undertale. Back at it again without hitting that dummy. Freaking. How many runs have I done here where I've died to Mad Dummy? Really? Really? You shizzle, man. Watch the highlight of it and you'll see your name pop up and then we go into it. Now, I didn't save because we don't need the heal, so we save even more time there. So, screwing up, not getting the bridge skip with the Undying Spears is okay. And then I just do the vanilla. I do the vanilla two cycle. I'm curious to try, which I would have to have like a debug mode version of Undertale set up. Hey, AK Rules, thank you for hosting. That one cycle sounds really interesting. Because it sort of looks like you can like vanilla into it. By the way, I killed Timmy. Because I skip Apron instead. Like, it really looks like you could chew the vanilla 2 cycle, go back, punch card into it, but then trigger the 1 cycle. This isn't a TPE run, so it's not RIP. We actually have an emoji for that, Timmy. There we go! Careful, we got it in Patrick. For Timmy. Well, Four Seasons, actually, you can punch card 1.001. Punch card is still alive on 001. It's just like, if you want to do vanilla lab skip, you have to do it on version 1.00, whatever the heck it's called. It's just like just 1.0. If you want to use the classic one. Okay, so we need punch card here. So we got that. Amazing! I never punch card this one. Because I suck at it. So we just go right into it. I thought you were doing a pacifist run! You had to kill your favorite character. I know, it's terrible. Think about it! If you think about this any percent neutral run, it is one of the worst freaking things ever. Not only do I kill Temmie, Vulcan makes coffee. I literally kill a coffee machine during this run. Literally. I kill two things that I hold very dear. I mean, we have a sub emoji that is a Temmie. Granted, it is Temmie wrecked, but it's still a Temmie. Terrible. Poor Tim. Their sacrifice won't be in vain. I don't even think we actually have to kill the Tim. To be honest. Because I think Vulcan just makes you level 4 anyways. It's just you'd be like level 6 if you kill the Stigmatism, which has a chance of softlocking your game. Which would just make me die a little inside. Because it's happened to us before, an hour into the run, we get softlocked, and it's like, why? Hey, what's up, Mark? Oh, that was a little far. Let's see how well this works. That wasn't, like, directly under the W. That was a little delayed. Like, I don't know if we're gonna get two cycle here. Don't get T-Cycle, that's gonna blow. That's like 30 seconds lost without a T-Cycle on dying vanilla. Hey, what's up, GD Tog? What's the category's best times for this? Type an exclamation mark WR. Oh, we still got it anyways. Wow. Oops. Run away! No, 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 don't fall! Well, actually, it doesn't matter. if she fell down. Because this is any percent, this isn't TV. Okay, thank you. Okay, punch card. Okay, that's done. That wasn't so bad. Goodbye. Now we just have to get through. You did on all endings today? How long did it take with punch card? Type an exclamation mark punch card for a full description and a video highlighting what it is. See, if I killed that Thunderplane right there, I could hit level 5? But I don't think it's worth killing Thunderplane. Wow, 9-11. That's freaking awesome. That crap used to take, like, freaking, what was it, 14 hours? And I get touched by this one. I did that last time, too. Hey, what's up, Liz? This is at any percent neutral. Let's see if I can do this in a timely fashion. So it's a little bit more consistent doing it from the side that Lobo does it from. That was with an onion sound soft lock. Oh my gosh, dude. That freaking sucks. Okay, so we get this one. We missed it last time, so that's good. So we got both. At least we got him. We got him this time. I'm always slow on that one puzzle one. We'll improve on it. You did the end of any skip for the first time, though. I was looking at Lobo's album for it, and it's like... Like, I want to try it, but I would have to practice it before even, like, attempting it, because I think I would just waste time doing it. That's the only problem with doing that skip. Because, like, when you throw the stick at the Enno Jenny, it's like, it's so fast without having the buffer or anything. Hey Liz, thank you for following! Okay, cookie show. Just walk right past this one. Because I think we get the save elsewhere, right? Skip the pan. What's an all endings run? It's like a whole bunch of like the neutral endings and crap. Skip apron. Don't need it. Yeah. There we go. Save here in case I screw up the guards. Got the guards. Nice. If only you know how to make pancakes. Oh my gosh, pancakes are so easy to make. I don't try this because I've been softlocked here. And welcome back, Kyla. No item slash heal run. Ah, oh, the legendary stick run. That should be a meme category. I was trying to think for a second there. Did I put the burnt pan on?
I do have it on.
Oh, really? What the hell? Whatever, we'll do it vanilla. Lost time there. That was lame. There's our glass of water. Forgot the spirit of pan until it was utterly crushed. Nah, those areas aren't gonna lose us that much time. Rotom's actually doing Earthbound? Wow. Okay, we don't save here. We just gotta get through that stupid puzzle that takes me forever. What's sad is we have like 4 minutes to get through the puzzle too. I'll take safe route. This is where we lose all of our- oh my gosh, we got it! Do I ever lose patience answering the same questions over and over? No, actually I don't. I like the sound of my voice. It depends on like the question though. A lot of things can be answered by other individuals in chat because as a community, we're supposed to like hopefully converse with each other and answer questions like if, for example, if you want to know what color my hair is but I'm doing face rig, the sub, anyone in chat, a moderator, whatever, is more than capable of being able to answer that question. And be like, Ichi's hair is obviously blonde. Kiki bun, 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 bun. Kiki bun! Wait, you're in here already. How is it activating the sound effect again? You know, I love when you guys ask me questions. Hey, Gladiator from Sparta! Thank you for following. Because I love to interact with you guys. If I didn't, it would be like really weird. Oops, just go all the way down. So I lose like 5 seconds there. Ichi's hair is obviously a rainbow. You refreshed? How does that make you do the notification over again if you refresh Kiki Bun? That doesn't even make sense. Oh. I forgot to do the split for Spider Bay too. You know, we have a command for the splits! And the musical! Now we just like go into these. Okay, so we got first one. Got this one. There you go, splits. Our splits are gonna be so screwed up if this is a PB. This actually is a command list. It's explanation mark commands. So we got this one this time. We're not close to mastering this yet. Not even remotely. We're getting better at it. We're getting a lot better at punch carding. I mean, we got 2.5 minutes to get the Metaton. Lots of promise. Is this gonna be the PB? Maybe. It also depends on how well we fight against Asgore. I mean, we could die against Asgore and lose the PB, so it's up in the air. Save here. Be safe. And let's see. 1-1000, 2-1000. Oh, it's 2-1000 count here. If you want to skip this, because when she starts talking, you delay. Because it's 3 count for the bridge, 2 count here. There's like visual landmarks you can do too, but it's like,
damn, Daniel. Damn, Daniel, back at it again with the white bands. Dusty,
come on,
man. Damn, Daniel.
Get that one. Now we have... We're not going to have 11 and a half minutes to kill Asgore. Hey, what's up, Caesar? How are ya? Why does the wolf have to throw icebox in the river back in Snowden? Why can't they just make a conveyor belt to reach all the way? Because it needs that, like, personal magic touch. Each ice block has to be physically inspected by a werewolf to be of superb quality to cool the core. I don't know. Warrior Pablo Z with the sub! Ladies and gentlemen, raise your drinks in celebration of our newest subscriber! Cheers. Holy friggin' crap. A long time ago, Warrior Pablo Z fell into the ruins. Injured by his fall, he cried out for help. Azrael, the king's son, heard Warrior Pablo's call. He brought the human back to the castle. Actually, brought Warrior Pablo Z back to the castle. I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna try something different. I'm probably ruining your Twitch handle too. I'm so sorry, Warrior Pablo Z. Over time, Azrael and Warrior Pablo Z became like siblings. The king and queen treated Warrior Pablo Z child as their own. Warrior Pablo Z just followed too, and the underground was full of hope. Actually, the underground was full of Warrior Pablo Z. This is now the Warrior Pablo Z tale. But then one day, Warrior Pablo Z became a sub. Sniffle. Warrior Pablo Z had only one request. To see the sub emojis from the Ichi community. The alert calls me out. Even if I don't type a thing, yeah, even if you refresh, it calls you out too. The next day, everyone spammed emotes. Yeah, as a subscriber, you get a sub badge, access to the sub emojis that can be used on every channel. You get access to sub Discord, quad paw points, subs only sound effects. Who would win in a fight between Kyla and Seiza? Seiza? What's up, Warrior Pablo? Pablo Z, thank you so much for subbing. don't know, it'd be an interesting fight if I think about it. I'm just saying! You and Venti would, like, totally cut a fish. Hey, Ichi, Subdiscord is making some great friends. Thanks for that. You're welcome. Thank you for supporting my channel by becoming a subscriber. With each subscriber, we get closer and closer to reaching a new sub goal, unlocking more emojis for us to spam on other people's channels. That makes me so excited, the thought of that. Right now we have 6. When we reach the next milestone of 100 subscribers, we get 2 more, and then we have 8. Then after that, we need 250 subscribers, which is like, holy balls. If you could punch card in real life, what would you skip first? Nothing, because I'd probably forget where the hell the punch card is. I'd probably lose it, or I'd probably forget it at home. And I'd probably trade it in for like a smoothie. I'm taking half the stuff considered this a divorce. Wait, what? How long does an Asgore fight take? Like 6 minutes? Our live segment says we got like 5.5 minutes to get to Asgore. So this fight is gonna have to take like 4 minutes or something. Could just imagine flashing punch card to your boss and walking away at work. Be like, yo, I quit. Suck it. Suck it, nerd. I don't know. Okay, we got it. Goodbye, Sans. Bye. Bye, Felicia. I'm stuck on the pole, ain't I? Yep, stuck on the pole again. Where the hell am I? The hell am I stuck on? The frickin' hell am I? Holy freaking balls! We're gonna have such a great time save on the next run. And I'm gonna save here. I'm not gonna yell at us. We just lost like 20 seconds getting lost in like the abyss of sands. Goodbye. Freaking crap. At least this is just neutral and not full TPE. So we have 4.5 minutes to beat Asgore. Having over 1,000 pop points feels great. The idea is supposed to be for you guys to like use your sub emote, like sub whatever sound effects. That's why, well, you guys get like, in reality, you get like 8x pop points. Strange meme fills the room. Memes is shining through the parental controls. It seems your meme is finally over. You're filled with white fans. Meme. It was nice to meme you. Sayonara. Yeah, I would hope you guys don't get in like a fight or something. Alright. Thank you for following! That was me. Another follower, thank you guys! Oh jeez, I almost got hit by flaming balls. Where is Ichi Vance? Oh, well, that's very sexy. That's not good. Let me think. I can be hit twice. And I can always heal. If I need it. So it's all about the emotes, not about the friendship and love? I don't know. Have you seen the emojis, man? Oh gosh, please don't touch me. Thank you. Say something like that. Makes me sniffles, dude. Oh gosh, not good. Not good. Uh-oh. I feel like yellowing it, but I also feel like I should heal. I don't know if I should heal. Oh gosh, we're like 3 hits away. I should probably heal. You guys would hate me if I died, wouldn't you? Yellow? Oh gosh, just one more and we're done. Oh, he hit me! Yellow. No! 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 Okay, we're okay. Oh, balls! Oh gosh, I thought that we were so screwed right there. I was like, oh, this is gonna be done. Nope. Not done. Okay, when his heart breaks, we put in our split. Freaking crap. Oh my gosh. That was so bad. Sorry for looking at making Timmy Flakes. Ooh, Timmy Flakes. Wait, did you just say you wanted me to rip? Oh my gosh. Freaking crap. So, you don't fight Sansa this run? No, this is neutral any percent. Freaking hell, man. Should I golf clack? Clap? Clack. Oh, you almost wanted me to rip there. Almost. You know, the thought counts. The very thought. Keep you in line and on your toes a bit. Who thought I was gonna die there? Holy freaking crap, that was bad. Well, we would be giving away... We'd be giving away 1,000 pop points in that instance, that would be for sure. Do you smell that? Is it that sweet smell of peanut butter?
Sahara, what does the scouter say about their follower level?
Oh gosh. I wanted you to die. Don't kill, please! what's up, Caroline? We got 11 minutes to beat Omega Flowey. Will I do a TPE, Dan? Yes, I will be doing a TPE today. Which I'll be using Lobo's strat fighting Asgore for TPE. I'll get Apron, and I will also talk to him to lower his attack and defense. I won't use Pi. I don't know, I'm sort of like mixed there, because it's like, how much time does it take to go through two phases with, oh my freaking crap, super Kamehameha wave stuff. Like, I'm tempted to use the Pi against Asgore for like a better Asgore time in the fight. Instead of using the Pi for... Hey, what's up, Oakenstein? Instead of, saving it for Azrael. Hey, great puppy! Here's your no-hit, here's your no-hit. There we go. Huh. Ugh. Oh, I love the Valentine's background. It was actually a Matrix background. And somebody said something about, like, the behind the splits being full of hearts and red. So I made it full Valentine-y again. We need to make it St. Patrick's themed for St. Patty's. It's this Thursday, right? The 17th or something? I'm gonna have to make it like a green theme. Ow. Stop touching me. Don't touch me. Thank you. I almost got one more thumbs up. I mean, it's... There isn't a huge chance of dying here. But if I do die... I think we can technically die once and still get a BB. I did not hit that. So pissed. Green healing item background. Holy crap, that's a really good idea. I was thinking of just doing like some St. Patty's. Wait a minute, you do have like the little four-leaf clover healing item that you could do. So I could do like a dark green background with the Undertale four-leaf clover. I'm gonna have to, like, go online and save a screenshot of it or take a screenshot myself to do that. Because I could Photoshop it out and then make a wallpaper of all those. I'm trying to think. I would probably do it on both. Ow. Ow. I predict it's gonna come on this side. Nope, it's on the opposite side. Hope. Life. Happiness. Love! I got it. Hey, what's up, JJ Slider? Wait, put rainbows and gold. There you go, St. Patty's Day. I guess so. You're Irish? Hey, nothing wrong with that wee bit of Irish in ya. Hey, Drazen! I am doing freaking very well today. This is our second run. First one was pretty bad. It was pretty good up until, like, yeah. Until I got stuck at this stupid puzzle thing. Pretty good up until I got stuck. That was my bad. Hey, missed me. I actually barely took any damage there. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Gun skin. Is this a passive speed run? No, this is neutral any percent. We will be doing a TPE tonight, and we'll do genocide too. That four leaf clover is a little, like, very basic. Oh no. It probably wouldn't look very good as a background. I think I'd just get a generic St. Patrick's Day background then, because I could get something higher resolution then. Thank you. We use another healing item. Ow. Freaking stop hitting me, PLC! Holy crap, these guys are hurting so freaking much. Okay, we should be fine right now. Thank you. One second later, die. Oh, die like right now prior to this would be so bad. So bad. But nobody can. Boy, what a shame. Nobody else is gonna get to see you die. Hi, Derp Gaming! What's up? Let's try not to get softlocked by the rock today. It's stupid rock. I haven't even highlighted that either, Jason. I didn't even highlight it. It's terrible. One letter, dude. Thank you. And there we go. New PB. 107.02.